Hi guys, welcome to GGT. Today we're going to be doing How to Play All Star by Smash Mouth. It's pretty easy, we're in standard tuning. We're going to do the beginner half first, no cap out. If you are advanced or you know the chord, I'd say stick around first, it's not going to take me long. It's only like what? It's basically like five chords in the whole song. So yeah, stick around if even if you're advanced. I think you'll need to learn the chords, or you could probably pick them up later if you want, I don't know, whatever you want to do. We'll get right into it. So first you've got a G, so it's 3rd fret, middle finger, 2nd fret index, open, 3rd with the ring finger, 3rd with the pinky. Then we've got a D, don't play the two top strings, open D, 2nd fret index, 3rd fret, ring finger, 2nd fret middle finger. And then A minor, don't play the top string, open, 2nd middle finger, 2nd ring finger, 1st index, open A. And then C, so you don't play the top string, you play 3rd fret ring finger, 2nd fret middle finger, open, 1st fret index finger, 1st open again. So you got G, D, A minor, C. Right, now all the way through the verses, the little, I don't know, intro bits, we're using that. So, yeah, we've got an F chord as well, but I'll get to that in the chorus. So in the verse you got, you sort of catch that C. You do, so I don't. It feels like it's not on the beat, like. You know what I mean? You get the feel for it. That's intro verse. When we get to chorus, got. When you do that, I would recommend. It's literally just the C chord, the last one of the other phrase. But I would literally just move these two fingers up to there. I wouldn't. It sounds horrible, so just play those two. So, and that's an F. You have to play the bar chord, otherwise it wouldn't sound right. So you got your first finger, or your index finger, straight across first fret. Your 3rd finger, or your ring finger on the 3rd fret, pinky right behind it, 3rd fret, middle finger, 2nd fret, open, well 1 and 1 because it's on the bar, so you got to C, so it's, then we're back into it. Right, so now it's the advanced version. That is the entire song covered with the chords, so now we go straight into the advanced. So you have to start off, open G note. Third fret, open. Second fret, open. To that 2nd fret open, we're moving to the D chord, so G chord. Give it another tap. So it's the same when you go, so it's. On the A yacht. Mm-hmm. am going through this quite fast. I'm not explaining it fully. If you need a tab, ask me, but if not, you should be able to grasp this. Go through it a few times, look at the camera, which will be here, right here, and you should, and that should, you should be able to get a good grasp of the thing. Unless I've set it up shit, then you're not going to. Right, so that's the intro, and that little, there's a middle eight version later. The verse is the easiest thing going, so it's like, it's just the open G all the way through. So when you get to the C, your bass notes. So you've got the middle eight part, which is, it's just a variation of the intro. So that pretty much covers it all. If you need any tabs, I know this song like this can be learned, it can be difficult when you learn off my shit tutorials. So just send us a comment, or my email is george.morrison1@live.co.uk. It's in my about section. If you need the tab, then just let me know. It takes me like 10 minutes to write these tabs, and they're accurate. Every time I've done people one, they are very happy with them, so it will help if you need one. Also, if you need any advice on how to play the song, or how, like you might be seeing I'm doing like the slaps, if you need to know, just send a message. I can give you advice as much as you like in words, if you know what I mean. I've got my phone all the time, emails come through all the time, get a notification when people comment, so literally, you need any advice at all, just send me an email and I can immediately answer. Sound. Right, yeah. Any requests, send them in. Subscribe, like. It is literally, the button is right there. Or there, whatever, I don't fucking care. But, alright. But just like it, just click the button and then click subscribe, and then you can dissubscribe me. You can put the things here, you can get notifications off me. I don't care, just subscribe so I've got the number. Thank you. See you later.